When I was your age, television was called books. And this is a special book.
Doesn't sound too bad. I'll try and stay awake.
Thank you very much. Very nicely. Chapter one. Buttercup was raised on a small farm in the country of Florida.
What?
We can stop now if you want.
No, you could read a little bit more if you want.
So now okay. So he packed his few belongings and left the farm to seek his fortune across the sea. It was a very emotional time for Buttercup.
What is this? Are you trying to trick me? Is this a kissing book?
Wait, just wait. Buttercup's emptiness consumed him.
Oh, no. No, please.
What is it? What's the matter?
They're kissing again. Do we have to hear the kissing part?
Someday you may not mind so much.
5 years later, the main square of Florence City was filled as never before to hear the announcement of the great Prince Humperdinck's bride-to-be.
Drop your trousers.
What?
I didn't get a proper look at the little shit's face, but that pimply ass I'd remember anywhere.
I don't believe this.
Do you want me to go on with this?
Yes.
All right, then. No more interruptions.
All right, now let's see. Where were we? Oh, yeah.
With my blessing, are they by?
What?